Hey, whoop, whoop, whoop. Here I am in my office. Now, today's the last day of 2011. And today is the day 87 of my 90-day challenge and day 87 of the Dale Brown challenge. And people say, well, what's the difference? Well, the 90-day challenge, I had some, certain goals I wanted to that I was that I've been committed to achieving over the last 90 days. So we got 3 days left. and what are they? Is one is continue using the great Visalus products that we have because they work. I'm also sponsored by Pro. I also have Go, so Go Pro. And I also wanted to really start to get in shape and be in shape and feel in shape. And I definitely have accomplished that. The other thing is I wanted to lose some weight. I definitely wanted to lose some inches. And I wanted to build muscle strength and feel good. And my whole commitment was to get back into being the best shape of my entire life. My entire life. Former military soldier, been an athlete off and on. And so I've been in some really good shapes of my life. And so at age 50, to be the best shape of my life, I know now I'm able to do that. So I'm on my path of doing that. The other thing is I want to have the six-pack. So I will have the six-pack, and now I'm starting to see the little bumps. I still got some work to do. However, over the last 87 days, I'm amazed at how much improvement I've seen within my own body, how I see it, how I feel it, and then how I'm able to be more productive in every aspect of my life. So those are some of the things that I have chosen to do over the last 90 days. And then as far as the Dale Brown Challenge, Coach Dale Brown, formerly of LSU coach, Hall of Fame coach, which I've known most of my life, who's become one of my dearest friends. And he challenged me 88 days ago to get back in shape. And prior to that, about a week before, I was in Baton Rouge with him and Alita, and we were driving down the road, and he's saying, "Gigi, I'll show you where you stand physically." And boy, did he show me. So some of you who have been watching these videos know the story, and he just basically showed me his workout routine, and I was unable to do any of it. I could barely move the bar on the weights that he used, and he does two sets of 20. And so I was like, woo! So here I am, day 87. It's the last day of the year. I'm so happy to be where I'm at and to be competing with Coach Dale Brown. And we have to compete for 365 days, and it entails working out every day for an hour and walking or running at least 2 miles a day. And when I first accepted the challenge, and I was on the challenge before with him and Ryan Blair, and for 180 days straight, I worked out. So I've got 100 more days to meet that first milestone. And missed one day, and so ever since then, I was like, oh man, I don't know if I want to work out. So now I'm working out. I will work out 365 days, and so I'm on day 87. I'm now excited to work out. I enjoy going to the gym, and I had to really change my mindset and how I approach being in shape and feeling in shape. And now every single day that I wake up, I know I'm going to work out, and I look forward to working out, and I just had to change that mindset. And so for those of you who are watching it, I'm asking you to choose a step for you and move and working out and being in shape. Because here's what I've learned. I've learned this from Coach, and I've learned this from a lot of people. It really hit home with me when I was with Alita and Coach, and they were just telling me, you got to be in better shape. And they were just telling me like it is. And they didn't hold anything back. So that's why, she's my wife, and he's one of my best friends. And he said, in order to have a sound and powerful mind, you have to have a powerful body. And you don't have to go and be, the big, you know, workout guru, however, be in shape, and you know what's best for you and your body, and that will definitely help your mindset. It will also help your spiritual side of things. And so in order to go where you choose to go in 2012, you got to have a sound mind, strong body, and a great spirit, and all three go together. And so let's make 2012 a great year. Continue to watch the videos. I will be going to the gym real shortly. Got my workout gear on. I'm ready. Coach, I hope you're working out. I'm starting to worry about it. You know, he's been wavering. Just kidding. Thanks a lot. Have a great day. 2012 is going to rock. And whoop, whoop, whoop. See you later.